We'd like to thank Suze for her valuable help on this Italian leg of the tour.
Man,
things.